The first actual icebreakers date all the way back to the 11th century, when the inhabitants of the shores of the Arctic Ocean invented a special kind of reinforced sailing ship, called coachy, that was suited for the icy condition of the Arctic seas and served as the first Arctic icebreaker.